Every hike there is like this unexpected gem, like this. Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we decided to go for a little hike and we took the dogs with us and they are very excited. So that's the road we are supposed to hike on. Doesn't seem very doable, so we might have to walk through the forest. Pretty rough and it's only the beginning. Some pretty decent views already. That's the source of this misery and the rain, of course. Been a while since the dog went on a little hike with us. We have somewhere between 7 and 10 kilometers planned for today, so not much, but enough for these little dogs. They are gonna be dead tired when we get back to the car, that's for sure. Sahura again. I have to say I was a bit scared about the weather. It was dribbling a little bit when we were driving here, but it seems to be turning out pretty okay now. We should be coming to a water spring right now. And I think it's right here. There is a bench. Yes, it is here. It's nice, but oh, the water is so clear. Not much water flowing though. And we are finally at the end of this annoying mud. That's our trail now. Mm-hmm. literally used to have this hammock at home in our old house. Oh man, this is so nostalgic. Because the people who own these cottages have a little playground here. It means
all
free. I swear these dogs, they should have been squirrels. I was feeling like taking a swing, but I don't trust this branch to hold my weight at all. There's a sign saying that this tree is protected by the country. Must be another of those really old historical trees. And it looks like a yew tree again. And it's starting to drip again. I hope it's not gonna rain too much. I don't mind, but the dogs, they don't like rain. Also, since the last hike near the Chance water reservoir, the weather took a turn back to winter. Just a few days later, it started snowing and the temperature dropped like 15 degrees. Today it's like 6 degrees. Maybe like 4 up here, but it's not too bad. The dogs actually have 2 layers, so they don't get too cold. This was a very nice settlement, and you can find settlements like here all over the country. This is how I imagine our mountains. You know what time it is. It's time to kick the snow, because it's time for spring. Somebody didn't get the echo. There's even ice still. I did expect some snow. Not this though. I hope there's not gonna be much more snow than this, because that would mean we would have to carry the dogs. They can't really walk in deep snow, obviously. Funny, because they don't mind fresh snow, but as soon as the snow turns mush and wet, they are like, ooh, I don't want to walk on this. Ooh. I can see the end of the snow. Hooray for the dogs. Well, seems like I spoke too soon. Time to go downhill on the snow. It's not gonna be fun. I envy the dogs now. They have all-wheel drive. Another picture. These people have some dedication, that's for sure. A little break for the snow. Look at him, he's so happy. So looks like we forgot to take a right turn at the last crossroad. So now we have to go this out of focus. So now we have to go down this pretty steep hill. Sounds like fun. Finally something that at least resembles a trail. This is the road that we should have been walking on. Now it's all easy walking on the road. These little streams are a feast for my eyes. Every hike there is like this unexpected gem, like this, something I didn't really know I would come by. We are almost at the car now, so I hope you enjoyed this video with our little doggies. If you did, please subscribe and like the video, and as always, I will see you soon. See the car!